Cocks and Hens. It surely takes a certain charm not to be hated by the entire farm when each morning at 4:29 you wake the livestock from their slumber divine. I'd have presumed that by now it must have antagonised the odd cow, but I suppose it's tough to rattle the temper of some cattle. Now the hens lay eggs, and it's awfully funny how some like 'em runny and some like 'em solid, how terribly squalid. But when you next tap into that soft-boiled yolk, just remember the cockerel and his operatic croak.